New on Sunrise, detectives spent all night on the scene of a stabbing in an upscale Orange County neighborhood.
Dozens of crime scene markers filled the roads of Brentwood Club neighborhood that's near Bay Hill. WESH 2's Kara Moore is live there this morning. Kara, neighbors are describing a wild scene.
Yeah, they sure are. And that scene all ended right behind me. You see that light pole over there that's been knocked over? That is where a Toyota Camry was found crashed with a 25-year-old man inside. He was stabbed multiple times. Neighbors say they saw a young child in that car. Orange County detectives traced a very lengthy blood trail to a home on Kenmure Cove, roughly about a tenth of a mile from where the light pole and the car crashed. The sheriff's department not commenting on anything at this point. Neighbors say they heard screeching and screaming and then saw a man in the street grab the steering wheel, and that he was being dragged down the street. The neighbors also tell us that the man who was found stabbed is not a resident of this neighborhood. This all actually happened yesterday afternoon, some 13 hours ago. But as you can see, Orange County Sheriff's deputies and detectives are still on the scene here. It appears as though they're just starting to maybe take some of the crime scene tape down right now. But again, detectives on scene not commenting on anything. We've been told to contact the spokesperson for the Orange County Sheriff's Department. We've done that, have not heard back from him at this point. But as soon as we do, and as soon as we get more information on this developing story in Orange County, we will certainly pass it along to you. Live in Orange County, just south of Bay Hill, Kara Moore, WESH 2 News.